7, it's Jerry Bernard. In the 8, it's Theron McDonald. And the fast man in the field tonight, 95 truck, it's Billy Skidston. Billy having a chat with the official. Getting things set for demo truck trophy dash done. Howie's Car Corral on the strip, the deals on the square, and working folks car and truck store presents the demo truck trophy dash. Billy has some problems getting the 95 truck started. Jerry Bernard and Theron McDonald. Gonna lead him down. Billy Skidson's got the 95 truck fired up and ready. Slams the door of the 24 machine and he's still standing.
It's Craig Holfield. Congratulations, Craig.
It runs. The car's working. It's not dying on me. You finished the race. It's great.
Yeah, you guys have been fighting some gremlins all season. It's nice to see it figured out and car going up to the front.
Yeah, we'll see how it works out in the heat race and go from there.
I might have seen a little bump there going into turn one, but maybe I'm seeing things.
Oh, maybe. Or maybe not. We'll see.
Okay. Always a good competitor here. Craig Holfield, everybody. And our truck winner didn't show up to get his trophy. That's number 8 there, McDonald. Maybe we can catch up with him later. But for now, that's it. Back to you, Colt.
All right, we're going to head off into the mini favorite heat race action. Now we can head off down to the candy store there, get yourself some Slurpees. That always helps cool off, as well as go down to the concession. Get yourself hot dogs, hamburgers, fries, poutine, onion rings, and a whole lot more. And also an ice cold Coca-Cola beverage. Smoking Jupiter Touring, the 63 machine, on pole, the 81 of Brandon Young, the outside of the front row, and it's Cody Young, Sean Young, Concrete Craig Holfeld, the 18, People's Champ, George Haywood, the 58, and Jim Young will round out the field for the cars. Terry Bernard in the 77, leading in the trucks. Ron McDonald in the 8. He is in second, and Billy Stinson rounds out the truck field. Here we go! Green flags out!
Yeah, I just hop out to the quick lead there and just kept your foot into it, you know, try to stay out front.
Well, that's the idea. Get out front and stay there and try not to get hit.
Yeah, luckily I had no one tailing me, so it's just smooth sailing.
So are you doing double duty tonight? You're driving the minifigure 8 and the demo car tonight.
Yeah, the water pump seized in the figure 8, so we'll see how far she gets before she overheats, but we'll drop to the ground.
I know you will. Congratulations, Brandon. Brandon Young. There's your demo truck heat race winner. It's 95. It's Billy Stinson. Congratulations, Billy.
Thanks, Dave. It's a little slim pickings tonight, but, you know, I'd just like to thank all my sponsors. TD Repairs, Miller Welding, Howie's Car Corral, and all the people that helped me so far this year.
You had a few problems last time out, but it looks like you got everything fixed up and it's running very well tonight.
Yeah, it's looking pretty good. It's still got some higher oil pressure and it's still pushing it out in a little place, but we're trying to get it under control.
I think you'll get it under control. Good luck the rest of the way. Billy Stinson, everyone.
Yeah.
season. Craig Holcomb, Billy Stinson takes the win in the tracks. Let's go down to Dave for Victory Lane interviews.
Great sponsors and people helping you out on the car. It's good to see you back in Victory Square. I know it's been a little while since you won a main event.
Actually, I think it's been probably 15 years since I've been seeing Victory Square.
Okay, I didn't realize it'd been that long. Okay, well overdue. Congratulations, it's Concrete Craig Holfield. And here's our truck winner, is Billy Stinson. Congratulations once again, Billy.
Yeah, I'd just like to thank everyone for coming out and continuing to come out, you know, every Saturday night. Gonna do it without the great fans and all that, you know, we wouldn't have a show for anybody if they didn't come out. And, you know, it wasn't much of a night tonight for trucks, but, you know, I wanted to be first on the board, but a lot of cars to get through and, well, just take it.
Yeah, it's not really in your control personally if there's not a lot of trucks, but at least you continue to show up week after week and you're doing really well. The points show it. I believe you're leading the points.
Oh yeah. Well, we'll see. It's, you know, pretty much show up the rest of the races, and you know, it's two in a row.
Yeah. Well, keep showing up, and I'll keep talking to you, Billy. Congratulations, Billy Stinson, everyone.
The Bonner main event getting ready to roll off. Should say that there's $2 pizzas at the concession. $2 Alibaba pizzas at the concession.